been played and we've preaching to you today. They're my own arrangement of them. The first is a slow air called Rey La Heel, and it is about, it's a traditional tune about a man singing about finding his ways back to the braes of La Heel, to where his lover lives. And the words speak very eloquently of a beautiful place with cattle pasture and beautiful land where his lover lives, where he was parted from her. The second tune is a strathspey called Habuski. It translates as I am weary, holy bracken. At first glance, it may seem this is about the drudgery of doing a chore like pulling bracken or ferns, which were used for many things in daily life. But one story behind the tune is that it's about a woman who fell in love with a fairy while gathering bracken in the forest, and her family disapproved, so they kept her away. And the fairy sings this song while waiting for her to return. The third tune is a jig called Wee Todd. It was composed by Angus McCauley in 1956. It was named for, especially for his baby granddaughter at the time. It was called Wee Tot, but then got changed to Wee Todd over time. And it was just, it was never written down. It was discovered by musician Andy Harper and played on one of his band's albums, so we have it today.